be exciting to watch them run the ball today.
Look to protect here on 3rd and 7. Some pressure coming from the Cougs. Herbert able to escape for a second, and then he's taken down. Drilled in a big way.
Passing offense in the land. No pressure tonight.
They send Borgie top of your screen and throw down.
Than they have here in Eugene.
Gordon lofts one across the middle. It is complete. Good protection. And it's caught. Cougs on the move. At the 20 of the Ducks. Set up the screen to Borgie. Able to slip through one tackle and go down the sideline. Eventually knocked out at the 4-yard line. Gordon steps up and throws. Had a man in the middle. Roderick Fisher could not hang on. This from 36 on the way to get the Cougs on the board.
Number 58 right there.
Run it again. Here's Verdell. First down and plenty more out to the 40. Again, it's Rodgers to stop.
Physical back. I expect to see him with a lot of carries.
On first down and 10. Herbert to throw. Maybe a shot. Zips one across the middle. Completes to Spencer Webb. His first grab. Gain of 18. I would take a shot on 2nd and 2, but they'll stay conservative. And hand it off to Verdell. Rodgers to stop after the gain of 6. It's another first down with 6.
Quicker step.
Rolling right this time. Throws it underneath. Camden Lewis. Season long is 32 on the way. And it is good. Ducks from their own 11. And they'll hand it off to C.J. Verdell. Breaks through the line. C.J. Verdell down the sideline. There are no flags as of now. 89-yard touchdown. C.J. Verdell rips off a big one for the Ducks. Pressure rushing 3. Hit as he throws. It is dropped and intercepted. Picked off. Barone McKinley in the end zone. Arcanado had it, and then he didn't. And it goes, instead of a touchdown, it's a turnover.
Just took his eyes off it for an instant, and a touchdown turns into a turnover. Got the first down of that. Now the penalty adds on 15 more.
From the 36 of Oregon, Borgie breaks one. He's finally wrestled down at about the 20.
Go deep, take a shot.
My kind of play call. Quick screen out to Harris. He spun around. Need a yard. 3 to snap it. Gordon found a seam for Arcanado. He hangs out of that one for the first down. Borgie after contact into the end zone. Touchdown, Washington State. Come on over. Here we go on 1st down and 10. Herbert in all sorts of trouble. He'll be dropped for the first time tonight. Will Rogers gets him. 21 from the 32 of Washington State, now without a key defender. Herbert in some trouble, doesn't feel the backside pressure, and he's dragged down by Ron Stone. Loss of 7 on the play from their own 15. Here's Gordon trying to get out of there, and he won't. He's dropped inside the 5 by Mace Funa. Oh, please go up top. Please go up top. Here's Gordon. Oh, yeah. Oh, intercepted. Picked off. Down by the goal line. Javon Holland. And that's what happens when you take a shot from your own goal line. It's a pick 6 for Holland.
This is not the right play call for Mike Leach. And then your quarterback has to make it right. If I call a bad play, don't make me wrong. And that ball is thrown behind the receiver. It's an easy interception for Holland, and exactly what Mario Cristobal wanted to have happen. Changed the momentum right before halftime, and Washington State just gave it to him.
Habibi Leikio is in there to the right of Justin Herbert. Trying to put him up 7. Herbert with good time. Dips it back to the end zone and is caught. Johnny Johnson for the two-point conversion. Minute 51 left in the half. Here's Harris from the five. Has a 100-yard return on his resume. Travell Harris run him a long way. All the way across the field, he's knocked out at the 40-yard line. Cougars start with great field position from their own 41. Gordon comes out firing, able to hook up with Arcanato, finds a seam, and he's down to about the 39-yard line. It's a cool pickup of 23 on first down, Verone McKinley. Cougs trailing by 7. Gordon, the quick throw, out to Renard Bell. Cuts to the outside, cuts to the corner. Touchdown! And the wait was worth it for Washington State. An extra point away from a tie game.
Coach.
Third and 9. Blitz picked up nicely up the middle. Herbert under pressure, couldn't step up and still able to complete. Brian Addison.
First half.
That was Jalen Redd, I beg your pardon. Not Brian Addison on the receiving end. 30, not 80. Here's Burdell. And he has the first down yardage.
The offensive line coach.
Third down and 7. Herbert escapes for now. Dumps it off to Burdell. Sneaks underneath a defender. Third down and 8. After a while, I just assume they're going to replay everything. Quick throw. Going up high to make the catch.
Push people around.
They can get a first down here. Third down and 1. They got the first down and more. 6 points, C.J. Burdell squeezing through for the Ducks touchdown.
Been ready to play this game since the first quarter.
On the ground, Aborgi. He's had a terrific game. Second and 4. Quick throw.
The brakes, got it. Check.
Good player, good player.
Really, McCaffrey. Really good player.
McCaffrey's an MVP.
Patman in motion. Cross the middle. Off the play fake. Quick throw across the middle. It's Patman.
In a way to get some pressure.
Back of the end zone. Overthrew Arcanato. 23-yard attempt for Blake Mazza. Mazza perfect all season. And that will continue.
That just shows you how much confidence he has in Anthony Gordon.
No doubt.
From the 25 on first down. C.J. Burdell. He's been amazing tonight for the Ducks.
What I wish I asked him, Steve. Coach, why are you so angry right now?
Here's Burdell. Staying on his feet, C.J. Burdell. Down the sideline. One man to beat, and he's pushed out of bounds by George Hicks.
Tonight.
He's actually up to 223 yards rushing already. C.J. Burdell. But this is Habib Elikio from the 1. It is Burdell. Why not? Touchdown, Oregon. Out to Borgi. Across the 30, 35. Pushed out and flags come in. Thomas Graham by 7 tackles. A week ago in the Washington game. Here's Gordon with all sorts of time. Drops one in perfectly for Harris. Down the field. Well, they're already down the field now from the 19 of Oregon. Gordon, end zone, caught, touchdown. Brandon Arcanato. And a gorgeous ball by Gordon there for the touchdown. Quarter. That's Harris in motion. Zipped in there. It's Arcanato. Why wouldn't it be? For 2 more points.
He knows exactly what he's throwing against.
Hank Pladsen looks like he's in that spot for Rodgers. Good time for Herbert. And a great time. Jawan Johnson hauls it in.
He didn't feel it. He just hung in there. He knew he was protected.
C.J. Burdell. This has been the best play all night for Oregon. C.J. Burdell still on his feet.
30 pounds. So when he blocks you, you feel it.
Habib Elikio. Gets just enough for the first down.
Concerns.
And Micah will play Michael, his brother in USC, next week. Herbert under pressure releases and had to get it away a bit too early. Attempt out of the hold of Maimon. 30-yard attempt.
Okay, play.
On the way, and it is good.
And the man is the best option.
Blitz coming up the middle's picked up nicely. Gordon trying to direct traffic. Lofts one, and it is caught. Pocket's been good all night, but Gordon nearly intercepted. Winston was the intended target.
Well, Winston made a heck of a play here. He actually turned into the defender and had to knock the ball away. It'll be interesting who they call the pass interference on.
Pass interference, defense number 6.
Take a look at the end here. You watch Winston. It looks like Winston has more hold of Lenore than,
no question.
Than the opposite. Because Lenore had a chance to go make that interception. And
that goes on the defense. First down and 10 from the 30, from the 40. Gordon off his back foot. Hits Tay Martin. Tay Martin down the sideline. Tay Martin to the 20. Fending off defenders. Tay Martin. About this crowd. Here we go. 63 ticks left. Gordon zips it in. Got it. Who else? Brandon Arcanato. And we are tied at 34.
Middle of the field is open against Washington State, and it's too deep.
Herbert able to complete. Out to Spencer Webb, the tight end. He ticks left. Zillow's two timeouts in the back pocket. Herbert with plenty of time. Throws sideline. Got a man. It's Jawan Johnson. That streak is on the line. He's yet to hit pay dirt tonight. Herbert quickly gets rid of it. Jawan Johnson on the slant down to the 10. Inside the 10-yard line. With 26 seconds remaining. On the way. And it is good.